This is a tutorial for changing the font and text color in your Twine. So first I'm going to open my editor, and you can see that I have a title and a subtitle here. Video making is the title, and projects for presentation, skits, and slideshows is my subtitle. I want to change the font for my title. So I'm going to open parentheses and type in font, and I'm going to make my font papyrus because it's pretty. So I close parentheses, but then I have to make sure that I capture the text that I want to have changed. Similarly, I'm going to do the same thing for text color, and I'm going to make my subtitle green. And get that with the straight brackets. So let's see if that worked. Make sure that there aren't any spaces in between your commands and the brackets. I made that mistake last time. So here we have video making in this lovely papyrus font and a green subtitle for projects for presentation, skits, and slideshows. If you want to know what kinds of fonts are available, you can go to cssfontstack.com, and it's a list of the most commonly acquired fonts for both Mac and PC.